so we can have a screw that's designed a trim head, reverse rate tip on it instead of a sharp point. And where we're delivering a screw to the edge of the board, if you tried to use a sharp point screw, you're forcing material out of the way, you can twist the board. But with the edge fastener, it actually augers material out before it goes in with the use of the guide. And the guide also spaces the board for you.
So when you say